On the inside, of course, you can't dare or challenge your partner to get across. So right here, she just finished her turn. We both go to promenade. Now she's going to be easy on me here because I'm going to come all the way across. But now I'm going to be easier on her because she's going to come all the way across. Then we both just step and step. And now again, remember I said here, make sure that you're allowing her to get away from you so that now when we repeat, we're far away. So I didn't grab her and crunch her all up. Make sense?